One Sunday morning as I went walking by Brisbane's waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner his fate bewailing, upon the sunny river banks he lay. I am a native of Erin's Island, transported now from my native shore. He tore me from my aged parents and from the maiden whom I adore. I've been a prisoner of Port Macquarie and Norfolk Island and Emu Plains, at Castle Hill and Kersetun Gabby, at all those settlements I've worked in chains. But all those places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, of Moreton Bay, I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. For 3 long years I was beastly treated, heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back from flogging was lacerated and often stained with my crimson gore. And many a man from downright starvation lies mouldering underneath the clay. And Captain Logan, he had us mangled at the triangle of Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and ancient Hebrews, we were oppressed under Logan's yoke, till a native man lying there in ambush did give our tyrant his mortal stroke. My fellow prisoners exhilarated, all such monsters a death may find. And when from bondage we're liberated, our former sufferings will fade from mind.